The casino should be open, and I'm gonna head over there just in a bit. I think I have to change my clothing first. Well, actually, I think I'm just gonna go with the Yeah. Looks good enough. And then let's see. There was email about the casino. Okie dokie. Jeez, that's a lot of things. Well. $0, why not? Wait a minute. All of a sudden this is like some kind of building houses game. Not complaining. I like these kind of things, but I wasn't expecting it. What the hell is this? Media room? No way. Spa? Jesus. This is kind of cool. Cars? Whoa! That is super expensive. What did I get? Oh yeah, well I don't know. Would this be kinda cool? Maybe. Whoa. Well, that's a lot of color. And that's... Nah, not gonna spend more money. Oh, jeez. So, should we just go and see what's in the casino? Oh, I don't know. No calls right now. Oh, is it your new penthouse in the Diamond Casino Resort? Oh, saving failed.
Listen, Doug.
Jesus. Well, I think I need a car to get there. Motorcycle would be fun as well, but let's take a car this time. I think this looks like going to the casino car. Am I right? Wait a minute. I did set the waypoint. I kinda know where the casino is, but still. Mm-hmm. Let's go. There it is. Who shouted that? That's a beautiful car. Oh, your turn first, of course, yeah. Where did we took the picture yesterday? It was here, isn't it? Well, I think we have to take a new picture. Parking lot is different as well. Nice. I think we were here yesterday. Thank you. Yeah. Okey-dokey. Was there valet parking? I just wanna know. Oh yeah, there is. Okay, yeah, bye. I hope they don't lose it. I really do.
Welcome to the Diamond. Feel free to come in and have a good time. And of course, members get access to all the facilities.
Very good, Vincent. Very good. You managed not to frighten them away this time. Wonderful. We are making progress. Right this way, ma'am. Welcome. Welcome to the Diamond Casino, Spa, and Resort. We are finally open for business. I'm Tom Connors, Executive Director of Guest Services. Unfortunately, as Vincent mentioned, we are a membership-only establishment as far as our facilities are concerned. Regulation, for now. And I see you've already signed up. That is wonderful. Welcome. Ah, champagne. I'll take those. Let me show you around.
Well, thank you.
Miss Baker, I'd like you to meet our newest member. And this is Miss Agatha Baker, our general manager.
Thank you, Tom. Good to meet you. Enjoy your time with us.
Nice to meet you.
Can you give a little tour of the resort?
Of course, madam. Oh, and so far, no sign of the Texans.
I should hope not. But let's talk another time.
Okay. So, come with me, please. That is where I normally work. If you come see me, I will help you get the most out of our facilities, especially for all our VIP members. Over here is our bar area, the Solitaire. That's our head barwoman, Josephine. Hey, Josephine!
Tom, hey there.
And this is our casino floor. We have all the usual games, blackjack, roulette, three-card poker, slot machines, and inside track horse racing. Oh, I see you're interested in the real VIP experience. You purchased one of our exclusive penthouse condominiums. We're talking black card, premium grade, utterly unique luxury, and a remarkable home for you and your loved ones. And of course, on the floor bonuses and opportunities, like free champagne. And that concludes our tour. Wonderful. Whenever you're ready to see the penthouse, head up in the elevator and I will come up and show you around. I hope to see you again soon. You know where to find me.
Well.
Check out the new vehicle on the podium. You can win it with just a spin on the lucky wheel.
Jeez. Well, let's go see the new penthouse. Where was the elevators? Here? Yes. The dude is over there. Maybe he's coming with me.
Luxury valet and concierge services are available to VIP members. Indulge. You deserve it.
Penthouse first.
Wow, you bought the penthouse. That's wonderful. Nice to see you again.
Hello, Miss Baker.
Oh, hello, Tom.
Boss, do you need any help with Mr. Chang, perhaps?
No, Tom. That'll be all.
Maybe some champagne.
Good idea. Why not? So listen, if you need any advice about, well, anything, but in particular business here, Tom's the person to speak to.
And always happy to oblige. This truly is a happy day. I must show you around your new home. Miss Baker, are you sure I can't help with Mr.?
You know, maybe that would be a good idea.
Tommy boy! I got gold
Miss Chang.
Ginger,
he's totally fucked like a melon. I mean, the job stress.
Wait a minute. All these people are in my penthouse. Oh. Hello.
The good news, sir, is we have sold the penthouse to this lucky woman.
Let's hug out! Tama Isolinia!
We have had Tama.
He's one happy man.
People, isn't this a happy day?
Let's have this champagne.
Oh, where's the karaoke machine? Oh, yeah.
Mr. Chang said he's very sorry, but he's under stress.
He didn't say that at all.
No, but he meant it.
Whatever. Avery Duggan is not a nice man. This won't be good for business. If he's serious, he's not above blackmail.
The real problem is Avery Duggan.
Yes, a Texan asset stripper who's realized we're fucked and is putting all kinds of heat on us to sell at knockdown prices. After he's destroyed this place and your apartment and my career in the process. Anyway, welcome to your new home.
Well, if you need anything at all, you know where to find me.
Jesus. So wait a minute. This is huge. So here is the main door, right? This is an elevator. Oh, roof terrace. I can repeat them, okay? Is this okay? No. But I can still. I can paint the lounge. Oh, nice. And what's in here? Oh. This is the guest room. With vodka, of course. What else? Ooh, guest bath. Nice. This is nice, isn't it? Huge toilet. Okay. Then. Oh. Okie dokie. Door was over there. Yeah.
Not lost yet. This is the main walk-in closet. So mine, yep. And bar. Whiskey, yeah. Can't do anything over here. Oh, I can sit here. Oh, the view is nice. Not now.
Hello, this is Agatha, the casino and resort manager. Oh. Again. Look, I tried to explain this in your penthouse, but here it is. The diamond may look brand new and sparkling, but it's actually in trouble. The rebuild went way over budget, and the Chings had to refinance. The new debt came from these Texans, the Duggins, and now they want to take over completely. They're a multinational with interests in oil and gas, security services, and gambling. And if they buy us, they will strip out everything they can. Every contract will be undercut, including your ownership of the penthouse. So, if you want to help us get out of this, come see me in my office by table games. There has been a development. If you do help, and this works out positively, there could be a significant dividend in it for you.
Okay. So this was my master bedroom, and yeah, have I been everywhere? Yes. Okay. Then let's go to the terrace. Well, that's one hell of a view. Nice pool. Nice. It's really nice. Mm-hmm. Sam. Is there anything over here? Oh. Huh. Garden area. The pool was over there. Oops. Okay. It's weird. You can come over this side as well. Bet I can't use this. Yeah, of course not. Okay. Oh! I can jump down from here. Or go up. Helipad. And now it starts to rain. Ugh. Let's go inside. Oops. Back here. Well, this was nice. Oh, nice. Nope. Nope. Mm-hmm. that was the apartment. Let's see. Exit to the roof. That comes to the roof terrace, right? Okay. Cool. Good to know. Let's see what's in the parking garage. Nice. This is actually really nice. Cool. And then let's go back to the casino. Press to renovate your penthouse. Cool. Go back. Then exit. But there is something. So can I? It's just the lobby. Okay. Yeah, nice car. Touchy. Then there's clothing store. Exclusive casino items are available in the store. Well, masks. Let me see. Yeah, no thank you. Accessories?
Not sure. I think he came back with Megan and Billy.
Dice. Earrings. Well, that's kind of cool. These are kind of cool.
I'll be here waiting.
the same accessories, right? Yeah. And then pants and suits. Oof. Not really my style. Nope. Sneakers? Ooh.
Too many options, right?
Mm-hmm. What about tops? Oof. Oh, fancy. Well, that could be something. Wait a minute. Huh. Okay, so it's safe to say, if I ever win in this casino, I'm gonna spend all my winnings to this art. So, yeah. Yeah. That was nice. What is in here? Oh, chance club. Oh, cool. What can we do over here? Nothing? What? I can drink? Jesus. Oh, order a drink. Whoa. Okie dokie. Let's not drink yet. And then, oh, we have cashier here, probably. Sorry, I'm just trying to. Oh! Was it a bonus? Well, thank you! Wow! There's so much to do. Hmm. Inside track? Down. Well, oh, hmm, Okay. Circles. Ooh, a book. Can I do anything with this? No? Of course not. Guard poker. Okay. There's. Oh. Oh. Hello. Oh, so I can do something? Oh. Huh. Oh yeah. Well. That's something. I haven't been yet. Can I see the map? The whole map? No. Well, this is a bit of a labyrinth, at least for the first time. And what was this one? Okay. This doesn't cost me anything? Oh. Spin the lucky wheel for free once per day and get a prize. Huh? Well, let's do it. Well. Lime long line hoodie. Thank you. So yeah, I think this was basically it. Kinda cool. I think I'm gonna be spending a lot of my time in here, hopefully. But this was it for now. Bye peeps!